Now that we've got the intro run out of the way, let's never play that character again because I never use the dodge roll ability because I'm bad. So we'll play the crystal guy. This guy's ability I'm actually familiar with. Somehow we unlocked everything through some sort of magic. I don't know. We'll get to all the characters sooner or later. I guess I should probably just say what they all are. We have fish, crystal, eyes, melting plant, YV, steroids, robot, chicken, and rebel. They all have unique abilities and are all quite interesting. Having said that, here we go. I'm going to try to focus more on doing awesome this time, because last time I was just sort of talking about the game and stuff. No, I don't have to. You guys know what the game is. There's bad guys and you shoot them. Hell yeah. Do it. Let's evolve ourselves. It's sort of like Evo the Dolphin in a really fucking jacked up way. Laser pistol? Fucking A. And what is that, a Tommy gun? Alright, a laser pistol and a machine gun. Yeah, I think I shall. Okay, so I haven't talked about this guy's ability here. Let's see if I can get this dude to shoot at me so I can show you. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Wow, you're bad. Come on, you're awful. Awful. What are you doing? Shoot! Oh, I hit the wrong button. Anyway, there's his... Yeah, see, I reflected his shots back at him. Pretty sweet. Not too difficult to use, and right about my speed because it remains stationary when things are getting complicated, which is exactly what I like to do. Those ones, I don't think it'll reflect, but it will just sort of stop them. You can't do it forever, and if you do it too much, you'll run out of Energon cubes or something. Either way, that was a really successful first one. We already got a mutation. Boiling veins. No damage from explosions. That's good because you can hurt yourself with explosions. Fire. Well, under your... It'll get you to 50% health, though. High rate of fire is HP gets lower. Kills lower your reload time. Damage taken is dealt to all enemies on screen. I don't like any of these, but I'll go with that one because reloading is dumb. I don't want to do it. This is a nice machine gun, though. It's very accurate. And it doesn't have burst fire, so... It's basically your standard kind of weapon in this kind of game. More bullets. I don't know what exactly the explosives do. There might be a button that makes me shoot a bomb or something! But I don't know what that button would be. I used a lot of Energon cubes there! But I haven't taken any damage. Okay. Why did I talk? I just had to talk. This gun equals fuck. No, I don't feel like sawing myself in half today. You can see how this particular character has a very beneficial ability that I can actually use. And we do need to get a new gun because we're running out of ammo on the assault rifle. But I've got a laser pistol, which is zapping shit up, and it looks like it pierces things too. Doesn't have a lot of ammo, which is sad, but... I didn't get it. I thought I could get that ammo box. I need to get this one! Fuck. Things are getting out of hand quickly. I'm no good at bullet hell shooters, by the way. I don't think I've ever genuinely played one in seriousness, either. The closest thing would be Binding of Isaac, which is not really a bullet hell thing in its purest form. I really gotta kill that guy. Low energy. Is that... Oh, this laser gun's firing from my energy. Oh, that guy needs to die really bad. Interesting. I've only got 3 shots left of it. There we go, and we got a med kit, too. And oh, 2 med kits. Wow. Oh, hey, we can just replace it now. A sledgehammer! Sweet Peter Gabriel. Oh, I can hit the projectiles. Yes, I love this thing. This is the perfect thing. Whoops. But I do want to kill that guy. I should probably shoot him, huh? I heard that's what you do. Man, these guys are spazzing out more than I am. Yeah, this character's got some potential. You don't have to go into the exit right away. You can explore around, but there's not really much for me to look for. And unfortunately, I'm very nearly dead. Second stomach, more HP from medkits. Gamma guts, touch when you take damage, better accuracy. Energy weapons deal more damage. Well, we just tossed our energy weapons, so I guess I'll get more HP from medkits because, well, we're nearly dead already anyway, so. Let's get the sledgehammer out and see if we can clear this place in peace and quiet. What is that? It's a big rat thing. Oh, it makes other rats! Did the rat explode in... Oh, yeah, you can knock enemies back into other enemies, I believe, with certain weapon types. Yeah, this thing swings way faster than the shovel. I could really get used to this. I don't know if there's any real reason to break those pipey stuff. Oh my goodness, the med kits. No, give me that one too. Yeah. That's where the mutations that allow you to get stuff from further away, the item dragging ones, could come in handy. That was an exploding frog thing. Somehow I got very lucky and didn't get murdered there. A toxic bow. Huh. I'll try that instead of the machine gun. What do we got here? Oh, hey! The bolt's like, oh, what are you? Well, you're dying now. That is awesome! Although, I don't know if that's dangerous to me or not. Most things in this game are, though, so I'm gonna assume that it is. Yeah, this could come in really handy for clearing out some complicated areas of the game. And you, I'm just gonna hammer time. Same with the swarms of ratsicles. I am headed to the Iron Throne. You rats are not welcome. It will be me alone atop the... Did I call it the Iron Throne? Man, Game of Thrones. Why you end season so crickery? A mutation that I absolutely feel confident in taking. Rhino Skin. It gives you more hit points. We're definitely taking that no matter what the options are. We could get Back Muscle to get Ammo Max. Throne Butt. Crystal Teleportation. Oh, hell no. I have experienced that one before. Every time you use your ability, you basically randomly teleport to wherever. Not randomly, you go wherever you're pointing at. But it ends up... It's not a good idea for me, because I get confused even when I'm standing still. When I'm teleporting all over the place, I won't even know where the fuck I am. So, Rhino Skin. Okie dokie. We got a pretty good setup going over here. What are those? Okay, no. Oh, crystals. Yeah, this bow is the perfect thing for clearing out. Ugh! Okay, I don't know what I'm even shooting at, but I'm hoping that some of these toxic arrows will kill whatever it is. I gotta get down and deal with that. Oh, I walked into my own slime! No! Aww. We were on our way. By the way, there's also that thing about 50% screen shake, because I know how you guys hate Head Bob. We got up to difficulty 5, level 3-1, and 128 kills. Mm-hmm. Not bad. Moving on!